Sioux Falls police are also investigating a robbery near 10th and Bonson. Authorities say that Alicia Abdo tried to take money from a business on Friday morning. Investigators say that one employee was hurt as Abdo tried to run away, but another employee held her until police arrived. All right, let's turn our